Super Glow Shweta. Today we're going to learn how to make aloe vera gel at home. Aloe vera is a plant that has so many benefits for our health and beauty, as it has medicinal and nutritional value. So let us begin to make it. To start, you have to take an outer leaf from the aloe vera plant and wash it clean. To peel the leaves, I'll begin by taking its both sides off by peeling the skin on the sides. After that, I'll start peeling the skin on one side of the aloe leaf. If the leaf is large and long, you may cut into several pieces first and then peel it off. After peeling it, you take a spoon to scoop out all the aloe gel from the leaf into a clean bowl. I am scraping it slowly so I can get out the maximum gel from the aloe leaf. After taking the gel out, it will look like this. In order to break the solid part so it is more of a gel consistency, you may use a fork or directly put it in a blender to mix. You may then keep the fresh aloe vera gel in a clean container in the refrigerator for up to a week. Aloe vera can be used on the skin as a moisturizer for all types of skin and to treat inflammatory forms of acne. It can also be used to get rid of dandruff on the scalp. Also, you can make aloe vera juice by mixing it to your drink or water. This helps to improve digestive health. Getting aloe vera is as easy as cutting the aloe leaf and taking out the liquid. It is very easy to make. The only difference that you can get from the store-bought aloe vera gel and this one is that the store-bought one can last for a long time because it contains preservatives, unlike the aloe vera gel that we have extracted freshly from the plant. This can be kept for a maximum of 10 days because it will get spoiled. So whenever you have to use it, then you make small batches and use it. Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, please hit the like button, share, and subscribe to my channel.